Good morning, Grove Park Gators. I am Amari. Today is November 8, 2019. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Back to you, Amari.
Gator Refit, congratulations to the following student to have received positive referrals. Ariana Newton from Ms. Martin's class, Javier Martinez from Ms. Benjamin's class, Edward Johnson from Ms. Muffley's class, Calvin Ferguson from Ms. Waters' class. Teachers, please allow these students to report to the main office for a prize. Grove Park Gators, do you want to help families in need this holiday season? You can by donating any canned goods or non-perishable food item. Just bring your item or items to school and give them to your teacher. As easy as that. Gator Girls, there will not be a meeting on Monday due to Veterans Day. Any sixth grade girls that might want to sign up with signed parent permission form, please see Ms. Smith. Tonight we will be having our second run night at Skate Station from 5 to 7:30. The class with the most participation will receive free pizza and drinks at Skate Station. Plus, they will receive a GPE Golden State Award and popsicles. Hope to see you there. November mindset is attitude of gratitude. By focusing on the things we have, there's no time to be stuck on the things we don't have. Now here's Nehemiah with lunch and weather.
Currently in the park, it is 72 degrees. We can expect cloudy skies today. For lunch today, we have popcorn chicken or salad. Now it's time for Schoolhouse Rock.
They say our solar system is centered round the sun. Nine planets large and small parading by. Sun. It's a lot of fun. It's a hot spot. It's a gas. Hydrogen and helium in a big, bright, glowing mass. It's a star. It's a star. So can it got an autograph? Mercury was near the sun, so Janet stopped by. But the mercury on Mercury was much too high. So Janet split for Venus, but on Venus she found she couldn't see. Exciting, kinda green and inviting, so Janet thought she'd give it a go. But the creatures on that planet looked so very weird to Janet, she didn't even dare to say hello. It's a bird, it's a plane, why it must be a UFO. But it was interplanet Janet, she's a galaxy girl. The solar system is from a future rock world. She travels like a rocket with a comet team, and there's never been. No, there's never been a planet Janet hasn't seen. Mars is red and Jupiter's big and Saturn shows off its rings. Uranus is built on a funny tilt and Neptune is its twin. And Pluto, little Pluto, is the farthest planet from our sun. They say our solar system is not alone in space. The universe has endless mystery. Some future astronaut may find.
Hey Gators, want to hear a joke about paper?
Sure.
Never mind, it's terrible. Remember, Grove Park Gators are respectful, responsible, and safe. We look forward to seeing you at Skate Station, and if not, have a great weekend.